Welcome to MedNotes. Take the blood sample in EDTA vial. Mix the blood sample by placing the EDTA vial on rotator. So let's start the procedure. Save the details of the patient, such as patient ID, name, age, gender. Insert the probe in EDTA sample vial and press play button. The sampling probe aspirates the blood sample. CABC parameters result will be displayed on screen after a few seconds.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe my channel.